Okay, so I'm just gonna get right into it. Last where we left off, we had just finished Locke's scenario. He didn't really play that much in the first two parts of my playthrough. One reason was because I was playing Apex with my friend Daryl for a little bit, and the other reason was because... What was the other reason? Oh, right, we were finishing the sequel of 4 and 5.
That's right.
So, yeah, we haven't gotten far. I mean, usually when we're on, like, part 3 or something, I'd be, like, farther into the game. But, yeah. So, next we're going to go to Saban's scenario. This is the longest one, I believe. Let's do this. What dire fate has befallen Saban, who leapt from the raft after the fight with Ultros? This never gets old. Are you a traveler too? You don't happen to know how I could get to Narsh, do you? I got separated from my friends. The Empire has set up camp just beyond the forest to the east. The Empire? What are they doing here? They seem to have their eyes on Doma Castle. So Doma's next, huh? But I need to get to Narsh right away. Your only road passes through Doma. I can take you there if you'd like. Just know that I may decide to leave you at any time. Death is only ever a step behind me. Yeah, to be honest, on my previous playthroughs, I've never really had, Shadow leave until I got to the forest with the Phantom Train. I mean, yeah, it says he could leave at any time, but to be honest, I've never really had a problem with that until I got to the forest, so. There was one time where he just didn't leave at all. Who are you? Howdy there. I run a mobile item shop of sorts in these parts. Everyone around here knows me. You're, not from around here, are you? Well, no matter. Need anything? Oh wow, shurikens don't cost anything. Huh. Okay. Let's get... Let's get 30. I got 5 blue paths, wow. Okay. I think I'm gonna wait on the rest of them. Just for now. Yeah, since Shadow will leave any time, I guess I don't really need to worry about equipping him. I don't want him to run off with my stuff. I mean, I got plenty of these. Maybe I can just equip these. Boom has on. I got 5 of these, right? Yeah, it says I do. Okay. Just making sure. Okay. If follow the one way past the old world to Doma Imperial Camp, which is Time Magic Reservoir. I think it's talking about down south. Such good music. An Imperial camp. There are an awful lot of soldiers here. Hey, did you hear? Oh, you mean... Shh, keep your voice down. If Kefka catches us, we're toast. They say Kefka's plotting to oust General Leo and take command of the army. Don't even joke about something like that. If that freak becomes our general, I'll quit. Shh, what if he hears you? You'll be locked up. Alright. Uh-oh, here he comes. Quick, back to your post. Hey you keeping a sharp lookout, hmm? Yes sir, Kefka sir. What a pleasant surprise. How are you today, sir? Please, spare me your petty talk, small talk. Just do your job. And don't let me catch you slacking, or I'll make you regret being born. Like we're gonna listen to you, you pompous little... What's wrong with that guy, anyway? It's like General Leo got all the good qualities a man could have, and Kefka got stuck with the leftovers. Shh, I told you to keep it down. How many times are you gonna make me say it? You gotta be more careful. General Leo may be a decent man, but Kefka, that guy's twisted. Tell me about it. You there, we're about to storm the castle. The two of you will join the assault squad. Get moving. Charge. It's hopeless. We can't keep him out for long. So this is it. Wait. The battle is not yet lost. A noble warrior of a foreign land, a faithful retainer to his lord and master, he fears not even death. If we can but fell their commander, they should break rank and withdraw. I shall meet him on the field of battle. Sir Sion, please, defeat their commander. Okay. I am Sion, retainer to the King of Doma. Ready thine axe. Forgot that was on. Bushido? Oh, I like the kanji characters. That's pretty cool. Performs a rapid sword thrust against the ceiling. Ready? Nice. Sion used to have that, that 1-8 thing. They changed that? The captain's been defeated. Retreat. Withdraw into the castle. We shall wait within its walls while our enemies grow tired without. Okay. So I guess I can't get spotted. Unless I actually talk to the guard. It's kind of funny. Excuse me. Anything over here? No. Hi. I know there's something in one of these things. Aha. Okay. We're supposed to hit the chest. Ow! Who's there? Uh-oh, must have heard that. What'd you hide behind? I'm sure I heard something. Meow. Oh, just a stupid cat. Whew, that was close. Okay. I'll save it. General Leo, sir, the Domans appear content to play a waiting game. So, they're using their favorite strategy. General, we're ready to storm the castle as soon as you give the order. Patience. If we attack now, there'll be too many unnecessary casualties. But General, I'm prepared to lay down my life for the Empire at any time. You're from Miranda, are you not? Huh? I mean, yes sir, I am. But why do you ask, sir? You would have me go there and deliver the news of your passing to your family? What would I say when I handed them your sword? How could I even look at them? You're a human being before you're a soldier, so, don't be so eager to throw away your life. Emperor Gestal wouldn't want you to die for nothing. Yes, sir. I can't wait till I get to Final Fantasy X and I stop reading. General Leo, sir. Carrier pigeon arrived from Emperor Gestal. What? The Emperor summons me. I must return at once. Understood, sir. I'll leave the rest in your hands. Yes, sir. Listen to me. Don't rush things. That's all I ask. Sir, leave it to us, sir. Don't let me down. So that's General Leo. He may be an enemy, but he seems like a decent man. Once Leo's gone, I can turn this water into a flowing river of poison. Anyone who touches it will be pushed up. Anyone who touches it will be punishing up daisies. Hee. I'm afraid the Emperor has called me back home. Try not to cause any trouble in my absence. I'll take care of things faster than you ever would. Nothing dirty, Kefka. They may be our enemies, but they're still human beings. Try not to forget that. We needn't show mercy to those who side with the Returners. Which is good, because I never seem to have any of the stuff. I should just keep reading like this. It's much better. Yes, you just go off and be a good little boy. Is the poison ready? But General Leo said. Leo's not here anymore. I'm in charge now, so fork it over. Some of our people are being held prisoner inside the castle. If any of them were to drink the water... Who cares? They're the ones who were stupid enough to get caught by the enemy. You're inhuman. Ah, pests at every turn. Guess I'll have to take care of you.
Youch.
Kefka, wait. Wait, he says. Do I look like a waiter? Ha ha ha. Wait. Chest somewhere. Oh, it said west. I'm going east. Damn it. In here?
Yeah.
I remember this guy being pretty tough. That's so much better. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna use a potion. Of course. That was an accident. Worked out, though.
Alright. I'll just attack for now.
Green beret. I only have one eye drop, of course. Nice. Thank God I got 99 potions. There's another chest here. Head north of the tent to find a ledge you can jump down. Oh, I see. Cool. Barrier ring. Magic plus two. Boost the wearer's physical attack power. He doesn't use magic, so I'm just gonna ignore that. I could equip both of these. Keep my defense up. Okay. We'll find Kefka now again. Yeah. Okay. Wait! You just don't give up, do you? You ran like 10 feet. Oops. That was lucky. Youch! Kefka, wait. Are we saying the same thing?
Yeah, we are. Okay.
Ah, how long do you expect me to put up with this? Next time I won't hold back. Oh, gripe. This is getting tiresome. Hey, you, handle the rest. Hee. Nothing beats the sweet music of hundreds of voices screaming in unison. Wee hee hee. Sir Cyan, there's a great deal of activity in the Imperial camp. They may be preparing another assault. Does the water not look a bit odd? Sir Cyan. It must be poison. What low down, contemptible sons of bitches. We must warn the king. Wait, so. The poison is supposed to work when you drink the water. How did they kill it? I mean, except for that one guy who was next to the water. But anyways, to the king, with all haste. Yes, the throne room is just ahead. Your Majesty. Who's there? Cyan, Your Excellency. Oh, Cyan, my sight is failing. I cannot see your face. Excellency, please, you must be strong. Cyan, you have defended this realm since the days of my father before me. I thank you for your service. Ugh. Forgive me. I failed to protect our kingdom. No, Excellency, the fault lies not with you. I fear for your family. Oh, my chest burns with every breath. Speak not, my lord. Save your strength. Go to your family. Excellency. Sir Cyan. There may still be survivors in the castle. Let's split up and search. This actually strategy guide of 6 is better than the rest of them. It's telling me what to do and such. Before, you just kind of had to figure it out. I mean, they would tell you, but not as much as they are now, so it's better. Elaine, do not leave me, Elaine. This is unpardonable. Elaine. No. This is not possible. This cannot be happening. I will not forgive them. The Empire must pay for this. I am Cyan, retainer to the King of Doma. Enemy, all men to your positions. Let me give you a hand. I know not thy name or allegiance, but I welcome thine aid.
shit. I don't want to waste shurikens. Especially since I'm not blinded anymore. Ugh. Oh. That was automatic, that wasn't me. I don't know what that said. Sorry. These ones next? Ugh, they are tougher than they would appear. Ah, who poisoned the river? Look, I think we're gonna have to do this together. The thought had occurred to me as well.
I had to read fast that time.
I am in thy debt. Not at all. I'm Sabin from the Kingdom of Figaro. We should get out of here. But I must avenge my family and my countrymen. If we stick around any longer, we'll have an entire regiment down our throats. There they are, this way. Oh boy. I have an idea. Follow me. Sir Sabin, what manner of armored beasts might these be? I'll explain later. Just climb in. Sir Sabin, how does one manipulate these abominations? Oh, Firm. Thou art getting to be quite a pain in the... Great, now I'm even starting to talk like you. Listen, see that lever? The one right by your hand? Push it down. Sir Sabin, it appears to be in reverse. Yeah, come on. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Ah, cannot stop this monstrosity. Okay, let's bust our way out of here.
Let's see.
Okay. Oh, you already got one, Shadow. Hold it right there. Sweet. I could use this, actually. Oh. Well, if the fight's gonna be that easy, never mind. Here they come. Stop them. Did you really think you'd get away? Yes. I even got a preemptive strike. Okay, I think we should be safe now. So, how do I get to Narsh from here? Narsh? I believe the only route passes through the forest to the south, but... Alright! If we're going into the woods, I guess we won't be needing these hunks of scrap metal anymore. Let's get going. Let's see what you have. Guess I can't equip anything yet except for these. Sometimes counter physical attacks, that's not bad. Cover, I don't particularly care for that. Magic plus 2, he doesn't use magic. Prevents poison, okay, I'll do prevent poison and sometimes counter attack. Let's see. think we're supposed to go over here. Okay, I know you can get lost in here. Oh, nice. So it says to go northeast. Okay. So apparently south will just take you back to the beginning. A train? I thought all of Doma's railways had been destroyed in the fighting. There could be survivors. Let's take a look inside. Hey, looks like we can get in through here. Sir Sabin. We can't just wander around out here all day. We have to check inside. Sir Sabin. Don't worry, it'll only take a second. Sir Sabin. What's with this place? Sir Sabin. We must leave at once. This is the Phantom Train. It's moving. We must get off this train at once. The door won't open. I fear we are too late. What'd you say this train was? This is the Phantom Train. It carries the souls of the departed to their final destination. Wait a second. You're saying this train's giving us a one-way ride to the afterlife? Unless we find a way off, I'm afraid that is exactly where we will end up. Well, I'm afraid that's a trip I'm gonna have to pass on. If it won't let us off, then we'll stop it ourselves. Let's make for the engine. Okay. Jesus, tail's long. Okay. What's with this guy? He seems to want to accompany us. Ghost is pretty good, actually. Oh, okay. I'm this train's conductor. Can I help you? Well, how can I help? Tell us about the train. The Phantom Train ferries the souls of the departed to the other side. Once the souls arrive, they are granted their eternal rest. Eternal rest. How do we stop this thing? You want to stop the train? I'm sure there's a way. Try searching every corner of the engineer's compartment. I guess we don't have to press that button yet. Ghost punch. This guy has pretty good evasion. That's funny. Nice. So he's an undead enemy. How do I heal him? His items won't work. I mean, I got plenty of ghosts around, so I could just have another one be in my party. No escape. Whew, what do you suppose that was all about? No escape. Huh? No escape. Who's there? It came from over here. No escape. Ah, they're coming after us. No escape. There are more of them this way. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide. No escape for you. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide. No escape for you. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide. No escape for you. They just don't let up. I believe we have reached a dead end, Sir Saban. Alright. Hast thou an idea? Yes. The time has come to put my training to use. Come, Saiyan. Yahoo! No escape. Hey, they couldn't still be. They just don't let up. We'll have to detach the real cars. What is wrong with me? I can't speak. We'll have to detach the rear cars. I guess. That should be the end of that. Thank you. guess I press this again. Hey, I remember it correctly. Let's see. I'm gonna be coming up on a diner that says that will fully heal me, so I'm just gonna save my 10 cent. Here we go. Food, food! Bring me everything you got! Is this train's food truly safe to eat? What are you worried about? Can't wage war on an empty stomach. Do what thou wilt, sir. I'm sure there's no stopping me. Hey. Whew, I'm stuffed. Shall we get moving? Earring do again? Effect increases when worn, and an earring that boosts the strength of the wearer's magic. Okay. That's for my mage. Let's see. That won't ever kill me. Hold it right there. I am Siegfried, the greatest swordsman in all the world, and that treasure belongs to me. If I were you, you over-muscled moose, I'd grab Grandpa there and run away while you still can. The greatest windbag is more like it. You're the one who had best beat a brave retreat. What? Brazen words for a man about to be spitted upon my blade like a plump and juicy pig. En garde. Here I come. Hiya! Oh, he doesn't hit me for anything. I'll save. This hit a lot, though. Had enough yet? All bark, no bite. No, it cannot be. But the last laugh belongs to me. Wahahaha! The treasure is mine. Au revoir, friend, my friends. Awesome. You want to stop the train? I'm sure there's a way. Try searching every corner of the engineer's compartment. It's the same guy. Ooh. Wait. Okay, I'm fine. Jesus. Shuriken. Shido. Potion. God damn. Oh, we have two Phoenix Downs. Hyper ring, or hyper wrist. Wow, a studded bracelet ring boosts the wearer's strength. That was by a lot. No, not shadow. I'll do this. Nice. Sniper eye. What's a sniper eye? Oh, it's another accessory. Ensure that physical attacks never miss. Wow, that's pretty good. I guess I'll get rid of one of these defenses. I do like this one. You're leaving? Guess we're on our own again. Oops. I didn't even know I could go up there. Of course. Okay. This is the engineer's compartment. We've got to find a way to stop this thing fast. Put the first and third levers. Okay. Did that do anything? The train should stop if we throw this switch. So, you're the ones who have been slowing me down. I know what to do here. This next fight's super easy. That's all you have to do. It's pretty good if you could move as fast as a train. I will let you go, but first there is something I must do. It seems we have arrived. Whew, am I glad to be off that thing. The faster we leave that train behind, the better. Is that Elaine? Elaine? Cyan, was that your wife and son? The train is leaving? Please wait. Elaine, Owain. My love, you made me so happy. Thank you. Dad, I'll keep practicing with my sword so I can keep Mom safe. This must be Barren Falls. To the south of here lies the Veldt. 'Tis a wild and dangerous land, inhabited by all manner of ferocious beasts. But if we turn around and go back, the Empire will be waiting for us. The village of Mowgli's lies on the eastern coast. If we can make it through the Veldt, we can head there. I have served my purpose. Shadow. Thanks for your help. Let's team up again sometime. Dive into the falls?
Yes.
Jeez. Okay. I'll try B-ish.
Oh god.
Numbers. 3, 2, down, up, enter. You fucking missed, really? Okay, I'll just go back to Raging Fist. Got the boss here. A youth draped in monster hides, his eyes shining with a warm and gentle light. Who are you? I forgot about this movie. Okay. See what y'all got. Oh, cool. It shows you everybody's stats. Awesome. Buckler, heavy shield, okay. Plumed hat, huh. Wait, but he couldn't equip this. I don't remember him being able to equip it. Oh, I guess he could. Maybe I'm thinking of someone else. Okay. Defense was 18. I can go on everybody. Defense plus 15, magic to hit. Magic plus 5, of course. Guess I'll get 4 more of these. I guess I should have got this. Oh, never mind. I'm sorry. Okay. I'll get 2 of these since it's magic plus 5. And the other ones aren't. So. And I'll just get 3 of these. There's nothing for saving. Agility bonus. Yeah, that's fine. Awesome. Alright. Okay. Get my potions back. And I need this to get Gal, so how much do I need to buy? That's just a few. I guess I'll get 5. Okay. I would like to buy more Phoenix Downs. And eye drops. Here's the imp status. We have a pill. Almost out of money, so. Oh, it's a relic store up here. I forgot about the relic store. I gotta get used to it. Excuse me. Wow. Oh, this is awesome. Damn. Okay. Oh. I missed an item in the town. Let's see. Wait. There we go. I was thinking about resting in the inn, but apparently there's a bed here for free. There's a side quest here. I forgot about this. I'm a soldier from Miranda. When our town fell to the Empire, I was forced to join the Imperial Army. I tried to flee rather than help them attack Doma, but they came after me. I barely escaped alive. Now I can't even move. I'll never see Lola again. There's a letter on the desk. Would you be kind enough to bring it to me? There are even more Imperial soldiers walking the streets of Miranda these days, but things are peaceful otherwise. The flowers in the garden will soon bloom and announce the arrival of spring. How are you holding up? Your condition worries me no end. I so wish that I could fly to your side and be with you. Please think only about getting better and try not to push yourself too hard. Rest knowing that I spend every day thinking only of you and wishing I could see you, Lola. I'd like to write her back, but I don't even have the strength to pick up a pen. So you want to send a letter to Lola for that injured soldier? Postage to Miranda is 500 gil. Sure. I can send letters and packages to any corner of the world for you. Let me know if you need my services. It says to talk to any shopkeeper to continue the quest. Or not. Maybe when I get to Lolo's town. See how much gil these enemies gave. I'm guessing it's pretty much the same enemies, probably not much. Wow! Oops. Easy enough. What the? What a peculiar child. I'm Saiyan, and this is Sir Saban. You Saban, you Saiyan. Me want more food. Sorry, all gone. You go get more for me. You're a regular little munchkin, are you, huh? And you, afraid of me. You want some of this? Me not want hurt you. Stop looking at me like that. You're pretty tough for a little guy. Wow. That fun, you strong. You fall for it, fall for trick. Shut up. Oh dear, do simmer down, sirs. And thou, oh wild one, who might thou be? Thou? Thou, thou. Thou, thou. Thou, thou. Thou, thou. You angry? Saiyan. You angry, me? Saiyan. You angry, me? Saiyan. You angry, me? Listen, his family was just... Okay? Me understand. Me sorry. Gao not mean person. Water under the bridge. Let us not dwell on such things. Sir Gao, I have a feeling we will get along quite well. Wilt thou join us? Oh, Gao give you present. Gao give Saiyan and Saban a nice present. Thanks for food. Right. What manner of rubbish do you suppose he's gonna give us? Gao's treasure. Shiny, shiny. Shiny, shiny, shiny. How shiny can this junk be? Mr. Thou likes shiny thing? Mr. Thou's that one, over there. A shiny thing, eh? Locke's gonna be jealous when he hears about this. Who, Locke? He bad man? Maybe he tried to steal Gao's treasure. Locke? Well, he's... Listen, when someone's talking to you. I believe he's trying to tell us something. Fine. Well, what is it? Here, here. Shiny thing here. Where Saban is, that Mobley's. Saiyan stand place, river bring you. Gao stand, crescent mountain. Moon shaped mountain. Shiny thing there. Well then, shall we be off? We might as well see what is at this crescent mountain of his. Why do we have to invite someone like him along? Mr. Thou, hurry up. We leave you behind. I told you before, my name is not Mr. Thou. I was like, what the hell? Here's how to build up Gao's skills. During battle, choose Leap, a command that appears only when you are on the veldt. Keep fighting on the veldt, and eventually Gao will reappear. When he reappears, you will have learned the attacks of the monsters you were fighting. Okay. When he leapt, as well as those you were fighting when he returned. Rah! Rah! Choose Rage to have Gao use any of the attacks he has learned. Okay. And now, please continue your quest. That was funny. Okay. See, guessing he's in my party now, yeah. See if I can equip with him. Oh, he has nothing. Wow. Okay. This Iron Helm. Kimpo G. Does he just use his hands to attack? I'm guessing he doesn't have a weapon. That is pretty good though. Oh. Prevents poison, magic plus two. Let's cover, boost the weapon's magic. Prevents plus five. Yeah, let's do that. And prevents poison, I guess. Okay, I tried you guys telling me what I just learned. Okay. Next place is, I guess, south. If I remember correctly, my last playthrough, I didn't really use Gal too much. I don't really remember. Oh. Oh, that's just. Oh, shit. I forgot about that. Damn it. I don't remember, I don't remember me liking him too much. I mean, with this gameplay and everything. Yeah, it was pretty funny, but. You know. I don't usually fight with him. Not that I remember. Okay. Cyan, that shiny, shiny thing of Gauss is in here. They forget about that already? And where exactly might it be found, Sir Gao? Gao forget. Shall we look around? It seems we have no choice. Okay. I don't think there are any chests here. Is this it? The shiny treasure? Treasure, treasure. 'Tis not but a dirty glass bowl. Kinda looks like it would fit over your head. I wonder if we could use this. It might let us breathe underwater. Alright, let's go. Okay, we're getting to the end of saving scenario. These rapids look quite rapid. No kidding. That's the only way to make it in time to meet up with the others. Alright, let's go. I hadn't played this game in a while, so I'm starting to remember all this, all these scenes. says take the right path both times. It gives the options, so. I hope I get a, I hope we get a special attack for Sabe, and that will attack all enemies soon. Especially when I have to face 5 enemies at a time. Wait, what happened to his Raging Fist? Where am I going? Yeah, right's fine. Something here? No. Nothing here? Huh. Maybe on the next part? Ah, there we go. Can't go in here. It's supposed to be another chest somewhere, but I guess maybe the next area? Okay. Don't see anything. There we go.
Green ring.
Nice. I guess it'd be better to equip with Gal since he has the lower defense. But he also has better evasion and better magic defense. Well, Green Beret doesn't make much of a difference. Pretty impressive that a kid like me can run a business, don't you think? You should buy something to encourage me. Let's prevent darkness. Prevents poison and darkness. Huh. I don't have any gil though, so. idea. I haven't equipped those yet. Well, actually, hang on. Defense plus 40, magic defense plus 27. Oh, never mind. I'll get that. Trying to trick you with these 2D games. Okay. This ferry is bound for South Figaro. Narsh is just a stone's throw away. I wonder if the others arrived safely. I'm sure they did. Wow. Last scenario. With the Empire's troops in hot pursuit, Bannon, Edgar, and Terra ride the rapids towards Narsh, but the going won't be easy. Okay. I'll Terra. I guess it was fine.
Getting a lot better EXP at least.
When you level up, you learn new magic thing. That's right, I forgot to have these on. You. You're that Imperial officer from before. Please, I can explain. Get out of here now, or you'll regret it. Let's not get hasty here. I'm King Edgar de Figaro. Liar! My goodness. And that, my friends, is why I can't stand men. It's like they don't even have ears. I'm sorry, it's all my fault. Guess we have to go this way. When Locke first rescued me, we came out of the mines right around here. He fiddled with something. Yes, he told me. Twist this stone like so, and... go anywhere? No. Okay. Excuse me. Oh god, that's right. I gotta follow the path that this thing takes. Jeez. This must be the place. What place? I'd heard of a cave they used to test applicants to the city guard. Seems like this is it. We should be fine as long as we follow the light. If we make a mistake, lights will surround us. Then we'll have to tag the glimmering orange light to proceed. Jeez. Now I don't remember. This way. Fuck, was it left or up? Okay. That's actually not as hard as it looks. Google's theme song. Nice. Oh, I forgot to equip it. Oh, that's right. Oh, I can't equip him. Okay. This should be good. Son of a bitch. I forgot about the waiting to open the chests until later. Damn it. If I waited till later, I could have gotten a ribbon. Damn it. When was the last time I saved? Opened it too early. Okay. I want that ribbon. I don't think I... Last I saved, I think it was after the raft. Yeah, okay. Oh. I was like, what the hell? Took a while to start up. Okay, heal. At least I got the sprint shoes. Go through these scenes. Now I know what to do. I don't think the path would change, right? That's right, I forgot to equip everyone again. Okay, the path doesn't change. All right. It's not as hard as it looks, but it can be. Not get that chest. I guess we wait to get these chests as well. Bannon, King Edgar. Oh, and Terra too. Arvis, how do things stand here in Narsh? Same as always. The town's neutral. I try to convince them to side with the Returners, but it's no use. Of course, maybe with you and the King of Figaro here. How are the townspeople? Everyone's been a little on edge since the Esper was discovered. We believe Terra might be able to help us get answers to our questions about the Esper. Well, the townspeople still have plenty of questions of their own. If we approach them in the right way, there's a good chance they'll agree to let her see it. The Esper is going to save us, or dig us an early grave. The three groups have arrived at Narsh, and now a decisive battle is about to unfold. I understand what you're saying, but you're asking us to spill our blood for you. That's not what we asked. But it will be the result. Ha! You're absolutely right. Bannon, we're asking you to spill your blood. Emperor Gestal is racing to acquire even greater magitech power. That's the reason he wants the Esper that was discovered here. If we allow the Empire to continue expanding its magitech arsenal, history's greatest mistake will be repeated. The War of the Magi. A legendary conflict that laid waste to the world. You're saying it could happen again? I had thought humans to be wiser creatures. Edgar. Saban, you're alright. Who have you brought along? I am Cyan, a warrior of the Kingdom of Doma. Wow, Gao. The Empire killed everyone in Doma, down to the last child. Kefka poisoned them. Barbaric. Elder. But that was because Doma was collaborating with the Returners. As long as Narsh remains neutral, we have nothing to fear from the Empire. Think again. Locke. The Empire is poised to attack Narsh as we speak. What? Locke, where did you manage to get your hands on information like that? Celestia was one of the Empire's generals. So it is her. I thought she looked familiar. Sir Gao, step aside. The infamous General Celeste. The woman single-handedly responsible for the sack of Miranda. Stand and meet thy judgment, Imperial wretch. Wait. Celeste has promised to join the Returners. She's fighting on our side now. Be that as it may. I promise I protect her, and I won't give up a woman I've sworn to protect. Locke, you still haven't gotten over that, have you? I was also an Imperial soldier. What? The Empire is evil, but that doesn't mean that all of its citizens are. I'm going to have to defer to my brother on this one. The Empire is marching on Narsh. We don't have long. I don't care what you have to do. Just give me that Esper. Kefka, sir, what about the civilians? What about them? Kill them all. But sir, Narsh is a neutral city. Idiot. Read my lips. Mercy is for wimps. There's a reason oppose rhymes with dispose. If they get in your way, kill them. March. Seems the choice has been made for us. Let us make ready for war. They're here for the Esper. We moved it up into the cliffs above the valley. Then that's where we'll make our stand. Locke has a complicated past. Don't go falling for him now, thinking he was protecting you out of love back there. Thanks for your concern, but I'm a soldier, not some love-starved twit.
Ooh, so much for my next suggestion.
Terra, who'd have thought we'd meet again like this? You can use magic too, can't you? But it's different from mine. I was raised to be an Imperial Magitek Knight. When I was still very young, I was artificially infused with magic. Is it possible for you to love other people? Are you mocking me? Do not think even for a moment that I trust thee. Fine, use your own eyes and see for yourself which side I'm on. Celeste is kind of an ass. Okay, let's see. Oh, I see. Okay. Wait, what? How do I... No. Not quite sure I understand this right now. I guess if I talk to him, I'll be able to... Oh wait, I know, I can equip everyone. Actually, let me save again. Protect the Esper from Kefka. Would you like an explanation? No, I think I remember how to do this. Okay, so I can do my party. Lock. Celeste. Steven Edgar. See, the problem with this... It's really got to be like 2, 2, 3. Can I just make 2 parties? Okay, I want to keep this party of 4, but I don't want to leave anybody by themselves. Thank you. see. I don't know. I guess I'll do it like this. See what happens. Or maybe if I have the chance, I can do it like this. And then I just hope that Gal doesn't run into anyone. Try it. Here they come. I gotta try to get to Kefka. I probably don't have to fight everyone, so. Oh, if it isn't General Celeste, the traitor. Excellent. Now we'll have to hunt you down later. Jeez, that's a lot of people. Go, get those vile insects. Z is to switch parties. Keep doing that. Just have to fight another one. Quick save. How much do you attack? I don't remember. 163. Okay. Have to cure every time. Come on. Don't start missing. Grr, don't think you've won.
Okay.
Peace ring. Grr, I won't forget this. Where's the Esper? Is it all right? Whew, the Esper's safe.
The Esper's safe?
It also appears to be alive. Is that even possible? Terra, what is it? No. Terra and the Esper. They're reacting to each other. What is this I'm feeling? Did you say something? Please, tell me. Who am I? Who? Terra. The Esper. It's responding to her. Terra. Get away from that thing. Are you awake? Where's Terra? She turned into a something and flew off. She looked like... She looked like an Esper. Locke, are you okay? Something happened to Terra. There must be some connection between her and that Esper. We need to find her. Witnesses says she went streaking westward across the sky, beyond Figaro. We've gotta hurry. I promise I'd protect her. Locke, let's not get ahead of ourselves. The Empire will be back again for that Esper. And someone needs to protect Bannon. She is a former Imperial soldier, but still, we must help her. Let's split up. Those who aren't searching for Terra will stay here to guard against further attacks. Figaro Castle can shuttle the others to the Western Province. It shouldn't be hard to track down clues in Kolingan or Jador as to Terra's whereabouts.
Okay, I hate that I only have one white mage.
Oh, I see. I'm just forming one party right now. Okay.
I guess I'll form...
Yeah. I mean, I like these characters the best. I could trade Block for Cyan. No, this is good.
Okay.
Now we can explore Narsh a little bit.
Sometimes it's hard to figure out the way out in 2D games.
this is the item shop. And a lot of good stuff. Speaking of, oh, the ribbon, of course. So, I'm getting some elixirs. I've already got 5 of them. Nice. Do I have any gil? Yeah, I've got some. Prevents petrification, prevents poison and darkness, magic plus 2. This would be nice, actually. Let me check the other shops first. Expensive. Wow, okay. It was just a shield.
Excuse me.
Okay. Oh, nice.
Let's see what I can sell.
I can sell these bucklers. And heavy shields.
Since everybody can equip a mithril shield.
And it's perfect. Of course. Pretty much healed up. Oh, there's a free healing thing here anyways.
Okay.
This should be better than before.
Seems like I buy new tools, but I wonder if it's still talking about the tools I already bought. Ah, this is just like old times. I'm gonna wander around for a bit. Let's see. Oh, he said something about not taking money. Oh, there are new tools. Damn. Okay. And get 2,000 gil. Let's see if I can sell some more stuff. I don't want this anymore. I can sell some of these daggers. Attack 76. Perfect. Now these will be worth it. Let's see, where are the inns again? Oh no, it's down here. Kessel hasn't changed much. And yet it's different. Mom and Dad are gone. Nothing can ever really be the same. Not after what happened. Tonight, worst he's been, so if he should... No, you're wrong. It's not true.
priestess, the king, he's... This is my voice again. Sabin. Sabin. Dad couldn't have. Edgar. Sorry. So, Dad, didn't make it. Edgar, there you are. Your father just said he would entrust Figaro to the two of you. Those were his final words. You all make me sick. Everyone's saying that the Empire had Dad poisoned. And the only thing any of you can think about is who will be the next king. No one's even said. None of you probably cared when Mom died after we were born either. That's not... You're just as bad as the rest of them. Sabin. Empire murderers. They won't get away with this. Priestess, leave us. Let's leave this place. Let's forget this crazy kingdom and live our lives how we want to. You said you didn't want to be a king, right? A life of freedom, huh? What do you think would happen to Figaro if both of us left? There'd be no one to take the throne. Dad was counting on us to take care of the kingdom. Sabin, let's settle this with the toss of a coin. Dad gave me this one. If it's heads, you win. Tails, I win. The winner chooses whichever path he wants. No regrets, no hard feelings, okay? Here we go. And you chose your freedom. It's already been 10 years. That little shrimp has grown into a whopping lobster. And you're a king crab. Sabin, do you think Dad would be proud of me? Don't you ever doubt that. I'm sure he's beaming with pride wherever he is. 10 years. Where has the time gone? Here's to a couple of confused grown-ups. Drink. Here's to Dad. To Mom and to Figaro. Sorry, I'm just losing my voice. am I going the right way? I don't think so. Maybe... No, I'm not going the right way. There's some way. Maybe it's here. No, I think it's just, yeah. I'm trying to get downstairs. Maybe here? Yeah, here we go. Okay. Lots of orders to submerge this month. I can take you to the desert beyond the mountains if you like.
Ugh. Here we are, Koling, and have a safe trip. Okay. Let's see if you guys got some stuff that I can't afford right now. I see some chests back there. Not falling for that again. Nothing here. Nothing here either. These are just items, okay. Okay. I couldn't protect her. Locke, where are we off to find today? It's almost your... There's supposed to be an amazing treasure hidden somewhere in this mountain. We're gonna find it. Locke, look out! Rachel! Rachel, are you awake? I can't remember anything. Get out of my house. It's your fault Rachel lost her memory. Wait, just let me talk to her. Please, just go away. I don't know who you are, but my parents get upset whenever you come here. Rachel would be better off without you hanging around, Locke. She's going to have to make a new start of it. With you here, she can't even do that. A year went by. When I finally returned, I found out that Rachel had been killed in an Imperial attack. Her memory had returned just before she died. The last thing she said was, my name. I never should have left her side. I failed her. Okay. Went to a sad scene to a happy music. Or goofy music. Oh, Locke, it's been a while. Ages, even. Oh, Bat, worry not, worry not. Your treasure's quite safe. Hee hee. Oh. Oops. So it was... There's a secret back entrance to this house. Oh, I see it. Okay.
How do I get back there? Oh, I guess I crossed that bridge. Green Beret. That's not as good, really. He already has it. Okay. Just equip it on lock, then. It's a good thing I happened to perfect my herbal concoction right when she... The girl hasn't aged a day and never will. Hee. Had to use my herbs, I did. Couldn't very well refuse with you begging me like that. Rachel. You're sure the stuff will work? Of course, the love of your life will sleep here just like this forever. And ever, hee. If there were a way to call her spirit back. A way to call her back, eh? You mean like that legendary treasure? Hee. Oh yes, I suppose if you had that, you might be able to reawaken her. Gwee. I was trying to do a voice, but I didn't do it. I failed her. Sorry. Okay. That didn't come out right. Lock. Okay, is there a relic story? No, it's just the other ones. Okay. That's all we got to do for here. I guess first thing we gotta do is go north. Enemies are still pretty easy. I thought I might have to grind a little bit, but... This is just for... I'm visiting all the Chocobo stables here just for, you know, map achievement. Aha. Speaking of, I got other rings, didn't I? Yeah, the peace ring prevents berserk and confusion. Ooh. I don't really care about Berserk too much, but Confusion might be super helpful. Cast Reflect on the wearer, I don't like that. Cast Haste. We got another one of these. Sweet. Agility plus 5. Boost both physical and magical attack power. Okay. I like the Peace Ring and Herbie Sandals. Let's see.
Boost the wearer's strength, prevents petrification.
Is there anyone else I can... She already has the ribbon, so that's not really... Maybe I could put the Hermes sandals on her. That way I can cure faster if I need to. Prevents darkness. Didn't I get the dark and poison? Maybe not. Defense plus 6. Sprint shoes is actually nice, but I can do without. I'm gonna do this. That's so slow now. I never get sick of this music. Definitely one of the best Final Fantasy VI. Probably one of the best out of the whole series. I especially love it when that second flute joins in. I don't know if they had that in the original, I have to hear it again. Damn it, quit attacking off. Oh, nice. I guess my weapon allows me to do that sometimes. I didn't enter the town, really?
Okay.
We have new weapons and armor, apparently. Let's see how much these cost. Lock can of cookies? Interesting. No, I'm not falling for that. Okay, so it's just two weapons. Which I have enough gil for. I want to look at the armor first. Before I start buying stuff. Shield, already got that. Twist headband. Mithril vest. Ninja gear and white dress. Okay. Okay. Okay, this is where I might have to start fighting a little bit. Plus the next area, I don't think it's too easy. I could be wrong. Just for now, I'll just get three of these. There's a relic shop as well. Okay. Oh, we got more peace rings. I would like to have that, actually. Barrier ring. That's nice as well. I think a peace ring and mithril glove would be the best combination. Except for ribbon, of course. I don't really care about the rest of this. I mean, this is pretty good, but, you know, it's not something that I absolutely need.
Okay.
Next, we gotta go to Zozo, which is north. Future ability is gonna be like, I don't remember this. I don't remember what his abilities are exactly. Not off the top of my head. Once I see him, I'll probably be like, oh yeah. Okay. Ooh, episode. I think this is the only area, or this is the only town that has enemies. Okay, I swear to God. Makes me wish I had rings. Thank you. Let's see. I guess I can go behind this building to get to the armor shop? I should probably get more items next time I need money. Clock's hands have stopped. Set the hour. 6:10:50. Aha. Chainsaw. I remember this being really good. I gotta see what each of these are, actually. Drill. Penetrates an enemy's armor to deal severe damage. Damages or instantly dispatches an enemy. Attacks and inflicts poison damage to all enemies. Confuses all enemies with blast of sound. Attacks. Okay, these are like status ailment attacks. Now, I remember auto crossbow, drill, and chainsaw being like one of the best things to get. Might have been other things, but I can't remember right now. Piece of shit. This enemy, when he's by himself, is fucking impossible. Try this out. Maybe I'll try it out when the time comes. I just want to attack all enemies right now. Christ, Hang on.
It said go up the stairs, skip the first open door, and go to the next closed door.
But I can't go anywhere else. I don't know what's talking about. What the hell? Maybe it's talking about up here. Yeah, it probably is. Okay. It's gonna be more clear on this. Skip the first open door and go to the next closed door. Brigand's glove. Oh, is that not? Oh, there it is. Changes the steel command mug. Oh, well, I kind of already have that with my weapon, but that's alright. Come on. Get this asshole before he attacks. Okay, return to the open door. Okay. That's not the way. Piece of shit. You make me run out of Phoenix Downs. Steal.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Such an asshole.
Burning Fist.
Quick save.
Anything in here?
No.
What brings you up here on this fine day? Do you need to get through here? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be in the way. I'm not very strong in a fight, and I hate for there to be any trouble, so why don't I just let you pass? No, stop it. Damn it. Not what I meant to do. Well, I guess I would have done it anyway. Dada Luma. You need help. Okay. Ah, you piece of shit. Tara? Tara? She's frightened. Who are you? This girl's your friend, I presume? Tara, is she alright? So, her name is Tara. Tara. Interesting. Her life is in no danger. She simply used a power she didn't know she had, and it overwhelmed her. Now her body won't listen to what she's telling it to do. As for myself, I am Rama, the Esper Rama. You're an Esper? Don't Espers live in another world? That doesn't mean there's anything stopping us from living in this one. Espers come in a variety of forms. My appearance is similar to your own, so I can live here as one of you, without fear of anyone discovering the truth.
Why hide the fact that you're an Esper? Humans and Espers are incompatible creatures. But my grandma told me that humans and Espers once lived side by side. Of course, that was only a bedtime story. No, that was no fairy tale. That was the truth. Humans and Espers used to live together in harmony. At least until the War of the Magi. The War of the Magi. It took place long ago. Espers fought humans who had been infused with magical powers extracted from other Espers. After that meaningless war had ended, the Espers fashioned a new realm to which they exiled themselves. They feared that if they remained, it would only be a matter of time before their powers were targeted again. But then one day, about 20 years ago, humans stumbled upon the entrance to that hidden realm, humans who knew of Espers and the secrets of our powers. And thus began the hunt for Gastal, the leader of the men, who knew that he could use the powers extracted from us to create an invincible army. As soon as we realized that was happening, we erected a massive gate and forced the humans out. Those who were captured are still held in the Empire's Magitech Research Facility, being drained of their powers. I narrowly escaped the same fate, and now I'm here with you. She seems to have calmed down a little. I called Terra here to me when I sensed that she'd lost control. She responded to that call. So Terra's an Esper? No, she's a bit different from us. She looks like she's in pain. She's afraid of what she is, and that is a painful thing. What can we do to help her? Once she understands her true nature, the fear and doubt should subside. Is there nothing we can do? The others of my kind who are trapped in Gastal's Magitech Research Facility may be able to help her. And if we can get inside that facility, your show will find them? Magitech Research Facility? Your people are in there? I escaped alone, abandoning my friends and hiding here like a coward, but I fear I can remain here no longer. What do you mean? Gastal's methods are mistaken. He knows only to drain an Esper's powers by force, but that's not the way to unlock our potential. Only when we become Magicite can our strength be transferred in full. What do you say? I'm going to turn myself into Magicite so I can lend you my strength. Magicite? Magicite is an Esper's power in its purest form. When an Esper dies, Magicite is all that's left behind. But... these are my companions who fell as we fled the Empire, and I will give you my power as well. You're really gone, aren't you? He turned himself into Magicite. He gave up his life to help us. Why would you do such a thing? If our power is used for destruction, the skies will darken and life will fade from the earth. You must stop the Empire. There must not be a second War of the Magi. Tain Ramon Magisite. Kate Sith Magisite. Kieran. Siren.
Okay.
Gradually restores the party's HP, silences all enemies, confuses all enemies.
Huh, okay.
Oh, everybody has MP now. I guess this is just something everybody can use.
I don't really remember too much of this.
Which is surprising, because it's pretty much the whole game. Oh, hi. Everyone's here? I was just thinking. Let's talk on the way back down. So, the Empire's been draining magic from Espers. Celeste, was all that true? I was asleep when they performed my infusion, so I don't know for sure. But I've heard rumors to that effect. I suppose we must find a way to slip into the Empire. We best split up again. We still need to beef up our defenses in Narsh. That would indeed be wise. I'll go to the Empire. I know it inside and out. But alone. Don't worry, I'll go with her. Locke. Might I advise going in greater numbers?
Okay,
Sorry. I'll just go with the same party. Wait for us back in Narsh. Don't worry, we'll be fine. If we need to change party members, I guess we'll have to head back to Narsh.
Okay.
I'm probably not going to do that. So, how are we going to get there? The Empire's on the southern continent. But they closed all the harbors, and no ships are permitted to leave port. The town of Dredor to the south is full of wealthy aristocrats. One of them might know a way in. Where there's a gill... Locke. Yeah? Why are you coming with me? Well, there's the rumor about a legendary treasure hidden in the Imperial territory and all. I thought I might have a look around. So apparently you can equip the... Magisite? How so? Oh, okay. Huh, okay. That's how you do it. Silences all enemies. Gradually restores party's HP. I'm gonna put this on Celeste. Makes sense. Confuses all enemies. I guess I'll just go in order. Stamina plus one. Okay. So over time, you can gain these abilities. Oh.
Okay. Can I switch characters? Or switch the party dude? Doesn't matter. Okay. Maria?
Me?
Sorry, I mistook you for someone else. Still, you could pass for Maria in a heartbeat. Oh dear, we're really in trouble this time. Celeste looks like Maria? That man must have dropped this. That man is director of the troupe that performs at the Opera House. Everyone just calls him Impresario. He's been in a tizzy ever since that letter arrived. Dearest Maria, I've decided to take you as my wife, so I'll be coming to kidnap you, the wandering gambler. Who's this wandering what's-his-face? Were you born on a farm, son? A gambling vagabond who finds freedom from society's narrow views of morality aboard his airship, the Blackjack. I forgot his name was
Censor. I'm so used to Sid.
That would be Censor, owner of the world's only airship. If we had that airship, we could have our way into the Empire. Let's set up a meeting with this Censor. Actually, I need to heal. Okay, next place, down south. The Opera House.
Ah, it's you again.
We read that letter, so Setzer is coming to snatch Maria away.
He'll probably appear right at the climax of the first act. He loves to make an entrance. Perfect. When he shows up, we'll jump out and nab him. Dear me, no. You'll ruin the performance. I'll lose my job. But if you don't do anything, do you see my conundrum? I want the performance to be a success, but I don't want Maria to be abducted. I say, let him take her. We'll use a decoy. Once he's got her, we'll follow him right back to his airship. And if all goes well, we should be able to commandeer it. Are you mad? If anything should happen to Maria... That's why we use the decoy. We can hide Maria someplace safe. Come again? You said yourself that Celeste looks like Maria. Now just a minute. She could be our Maria. We will let Setzer kidnap her and lead us to his airship. Brilliant. Hold on here. I'm a formal general, not some opera floozy. Opera? Me, do re mi fa. Maria. That's the spirit.
Mwaha.
I got my, well, it's an octopus, so I probably shouldn't do
mwaha.
More like,
mwaha.
I got my own little surprise planned for y'all, just like Setzer. It'll be tons of fun. Better get to work. We've got to make a star out of you, Celeste. Ah, isn't anyone going to read it?
I would love for them to remake this game.
I mean, I think they should remake all the old ones, but, you know.
The war between the East and the West was growing more violent by the day. Draco, a soldier from the West, thinks of his love, Maria, back at home.
You guys can't see it, but he's pretty much saying the what, you know, subtitles are saying.
Here. In the original, they didn't actually say the words. It was just, you know, they were singing, but they weren't saying the words. I like that they actually say the words now. I'll be down here for a little bit. Okay. Oh, I can't move. I guess I'm just waiting.
Wait, am I?
Oh, that's right. I forgot to do this. Okay. I'm gonna go check on things in the dressing room. Oh, I hope this works. Go on, give her some encouragement. Huh? Why is everyone singing? Because it's an opera? Okay. Have you always been that pretty? Wow. Locke, why did you stand up for me when you did? Because I'm tired of standing by and doing nothing while I lose the girls I like? Am I just a replacement for her? That ribbon looks nice on you. I have to go on stage soon. This next scene's an important one. She just ignored him. Maria starts to worry that something's happened to Draco and pours her feelings into song. Shouldn't you check the score one last time? Scene 1. Oh my hero, my beloved, shall we still be made to part? Through promises of perennial love, yet sing here in my heart? I'm the darkness, you're the starlight, shining brightly from afar. Through hours of despair, I offer this prayer to you, my evening star. Must my final vows exchanged be with him and not with you? Were you only here to quiet my fear? Oh, speak, guide me anew. This is where you pick up the flowers, climb the stairs, and toss the bouquet from the highest balcony. Be sure to finish by the end of the interlude. There isn't much time before the start of scene 2. Impresario. Scene 2, blah 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 blah. I guess. Maybe I go to. Yeah. Since I got the strategy guide right here, I don't have to memorize this. Well, this is different. The Western armies were defeated and Maria's castle fell into the hands of the East. I like this, actually. Forced to wed the Eastern Prince Ralph, Maria still thinks of Lady Draco as she gazes at the stars each night. Shit. Oh, shit, it went away. Okay, I got it right. Does it pick it randomly? Ready for the next one. Must my father
This is definitely different.
I like this a lot, actually.
Oh, I see. I gotcha.
That was actually really good. I actually like that better than the original.
I like that they use actual voices. And it's a...
It looked like it was in 3D.
Mm-hmm. I liked it a lot. I think I put myself back up here.
You were wonderful, Celeste.
I owe you guys one, so I'm gonna jam up your opera, Ultros. Uh-oh, better tell the impresario.
What?
Hang on.
Attack.
Sorry, they're saying things.
The first dialogue went by too fast.
Wait. I'll just keep myself down here until the opera is over.
You would address my queen to be Maria.
Monsieur, you have Maria's hand. I would die before that day comes.
Then it's a duel.
I like that guy.
How is he planning to disrupt the opera? with that. Mwahaha.
Let's see. I'm sorry.
Mwahaha.
Let's see if Maria can shrug this off.
This is heavier than I thought. It's going to take me 5 minutes to push this thing off.
You know how long it's going to take you?
We haven't a second to lose. Talk to the stagehand in the room up on the right. He'll help you get up there.
Okay, I have 5 minutes here.
Leave it to us.
Oh god, I need my sprinting shoes.
Equip. Where is it?
There it is.
Wait,
am I going the right way?
Head to the northeast room and talk with the stage man. Yeah, I'm going the right way, right?
In here?
No.
Where the hell is he?
The northeast room. Maybe they meant up here.
Oh, there he is. All right. The impresario sent you? You need to get up to the catwalks?
Flip the switch on the far right only.
Okay. Lower the switch on the far...
Yeah.
Lower the switch on the far right, but don't touch any of the others.
Okay, then what? Return... Okay.
I'm glad I equipped my sprint shoes.
Okay. Make way to Ultros Final.
Okay, I remember Ultros being weak to fire. And I don't have a healer, which sucks.
Okay, so I gotta go up, right, down, right.
Rising Phoenix definitely on. Actually, I don't have any magic, so it doesn't matter.
Right, down, right.
Yeah, I'll make it.
Okay, let me equip back what I had before. This one. And... Oh, quick save.
Huh? Oh, rats! Oh no, this'll never do. With those two flattened, there's no one to win the girl. How can the story possibly continue? Neither Draco nor Waltz will win Celeste's hand. It is I, Locke, the world's premier adventurer, who shall take her as my wife. Oh dear, what dreadful acting. Silence, knave. You stand in the presence of octopus royalty. A low-born thief like you could never defeat me. I challenge you to a duel. Might as well make the most of this. Music! It's me again. Long time no see. Did you miss me? Let's try Chainsaw. Not that yet. Oh, I missed the chainsaw. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, nice. Thwarted again. I feel like such a sucker. Hold it right there. My compliments on a most impressive performance. Setzer, I'm a man of my word, Impresario. I'm taking Maria. Wah! Unforeseen twists at every turn. Just as we think Maria is to become Locke's new bride, she's dragged off by Setzer instead. What fate lies in store for her now? Be sure to come back and see part two. I think now I can move myself back up. Don't worry, I'll give you plenty of attention later. What does that mean? What a performance! You're a great fake actress, Celeste. Enough. But the real show starts now. It's time for Act Two. Where's Setzer? He should be right back. What are you doing in here? You're not Maria, are you? Setzer, we need your help. We need to get to Vector. Your ship is the only... If you're not Maria, then we have nothing to talk about. Wait. We heard that your ship is the finest vessel in the world. And that you are the world's greatest gambler. I'm the king of Figaro. If you help us, you'll be well rewarded. Come with me. Then you'll... Don't misunderstand me. I still haven't said I'll help you.
Okay.
Business has been awfully slow lately, thanks to the Empire. You're not the only one suffering. The Empire has been toppling towns and villages left and right. They're abusing their Magitek power and trying to take over the world. My kingdom was allied with the Empire until recently. Maybe you want to be a slave to the Empire, but I sure don't. We're at least together in hating the Empire, right? So please. You know, I think you may be even cuter than Maria. Huh? Alright, if Celeste becomes my wife, I'll help you. Otherwise... What? Are you crazy? Fine. Great, it's settled. On one condition. We flip this coin. If it's heads, you help us. If it's tails, I'm yours. Well, Mr. Gambler? Ha! I like it. I accept. Celeste, are you serious? If you marry that guy... Ready? Heads, I win. Now it's time for you to hold up your end of the bargain. A valuable trinket indeed. I've never seen a double-headed coin before. That coin? Edgar, don't tell me. I'm afraid you've been hustled, Mr. Gambler. That's part of the game now, isn't it? Ha! How low can you stoop? I love it. Alright, I'll help you. Gambling against the Empire with nothing to lose but my life. I haven't felt so excited in years. My life's a chip in your pile. Annie up. I can't believe this clunky old thing can fly. You sure it'll stay in the air? When things fall, they fall. Life's a game of chance. You play your cards, fate plays hers. They'll spot us in the air from miles away if we try to fly this thing into the Empire. We better land a safe distance away. That sounds like a good idea. I'll stay on board and keep the ship ready to take off at a moment's notice. So, next place we gotta go to is Vector, but apparently we can visit other towns before we do that. So let's do that. What town is this? Is this Vector? No, this is all.
Okay.
Oh, I see. Can you go this way? Yes. Should we listen to what you have? Well, that's pretty good. So there's a little too much gil for me right now, but... I'm gonna keep that in mind. And that's it. And watching girls. That doesn't look like it. Damn. I'll just watch from here. That was enjoyable.
Okay, there's an item in the weapon shop, two in the armor shop, an item in a barrel near the inn. There's also new weapons and armor. Okay. Where's the inn? That's all the way over there. Okay. I'll just go to the weapon shop next. Seems you have already got this. The bastard sword. Sakura. Champion armor. Really? You got these. Yeah, I've got everything except for these. This will buy three of these. I like that. Okay. I'll go ahead and get the bastard swords. Ooh, I said bastard. There were two chests in the armor shop, but I guess were those it? I didn't check the whole room. I guess that was it.
Okay.
Those over here. Oh wait. Aha. All right. Thank you. Don't you do something?
Oh, no. I guess I can't fly my airship right now. For some reason, I thought there would be a free inn here. There's not. Can I go in here? Yeah. It's just the engine room. I guess I gotta walk to the other towns. I guess I'll go east first. Oh. Says you can't do anything here. Never mind. Oh, nice. He's got a mask like that horror movie guy. What's his name? When he does that chainsaw. Right. Well, not that time, but... Damn it, what's his name? I don't remember. I wonder if it's based off that. He's not doing it now, but... There it is.
I'm gonna look that up, that's gonna bother me.
Of course, Friday the 13th.
He's got pretty much, if not the same, at least similar. It's from that movie, but I still can't remember his name. This website just listed the movie, but...
What, Jason, maybe? I don't know.
Anyways, it looks just like that.
Hey, you're right. Mm. No, I don't think it was based off that movie. I think that's just a coincidence. This game's too old for that. Unless...
No, it probably is.
Okay, never mind. I don't know what the hell I'm thinking.
Okay.
Well, it either is or it isn't, but if it is, then that's funny.
But if it isn't, then that's just a funny coincidence.
Oh, nice. Master Siren. Can I equip two? No. I didn't think so, but just wanted to check.
I guess I'll wait till either Locke or Saban has mastered it as well. I'm just gonna keep Kieran on Celeste, because that's just healing magic stuff, so. Although I could do it for everybody. It might be helpful. I don't know. I'd rather just save them for attacking and stuff. Maybe I'll decide later. Let's see.
Let's see, where are we?
Miranda, okay.
Holy water. That's part of the hallway down there. Okay. Let's check out the shops. Already got that. Pretty much have that. I don't have this though. This has got some different items. I don't have this either. Miranda seems like a pretty good place. I think I got all the armor and weapons in Albrook. It's got some pretty good stuff. Okay, I have to check this. But later. Because it could raise my attack, but yeah, just like last time. Excuse me. Thank you. Okay. See, there is a chocobo stable here. Somewhere here. There it is.